गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास 11th। इन प्रीवियस लेक्चर आई हैड एक्सप्लेन्ड यू अबाउट एंड्योरेंस, शॉर्ट टर्म एंड्योरेंस एंड लॉन्ग टर्म एंड्योरेंस। आफ्टर एंड्योरेंस फ्लेक्सिबिलिटी, देन फ्लेक्सिबिलिटी इज डिवाइडेड इनटू टू, पैसिव फ्लेक्सिबिलिटी, एक्टिव फ्लेक्सिबिलिटी। एक्टिव फ्लेक्सिबिलिटी इज ऑल्सो, इट हैज ए एंड बी पार्ट। ए पार्ट इज स्टैटिक फ्लेक्सिबिलिटी, बी इज डायनामिक फ्लेक्सिबिलिटी। आफ्टर दैट कोऑर्डिनेटिव एबिलिटीज, ऑल दिस आई हैड एक्सप्लेन्ड यू इन अ प्रीवियस। कोऑर्डिनेटिव abilities are related to the coordination of various sports, muscles and organs of our body and with the help of nervous system. Components of health related fitness, what are the components that are related to our health related fitness? Here we have to understand what is health. How we can define health? If we are doing exercise, we are doing only exercise of lower part, but upper part also need a proper exercise to remain healthy. Components of health related fitness. Before learning about the health related component of physical fitness, it is essential to know the meaning of health. Health related physical fitness. Health related physical fitness is important for people throughout their life, till when you are a child and when a human is growing old, throughout the life. Aim is to achieve and maintain the specific qualities which enhance the working efficiency of individual. Enhance, influence the working ability or capability of doing work is related to health related fitness. It can be done through proper nutrition, regular and proper physical activities, effective stress management, control and prevention of disease, and by getting rid of harmful health related habits such as smoking, drinking, the risk of heart disease, high blood pressure, diabetes, obesity, depression can be avoided through physical fitness. If you want to avoid all these things related to your heart disease, nowadays stress and depressions, effective stress management is nowadays is very, very important. Health of an individual can be promoted and enhanced with components of physical fitness. And we have five components of physical fitness, health related physical fitness. Five health related physical fitness. The various components health related physical fitness are, five components are there related to physical fitness, health related physical fitness. First is cardiovascular endurance, it is very important. Muscular strength, muscular endurance. In a previous chapter I had told you about strength and endurance, a difference between strength and endurance. Flexibility is fourth, and fifth is body composition. Cardiovascular endurance, कार्डियोवैस्कुलर और कार्डियो रेस्पिरेटरी एंड्योरेंस इज द फिजिकल एबिलिटी ऑफ एन इंडिविजुअल टू इंडल्ज इन एरोबिक एक्सरसाइज. बिकॉज इफ वी वॉन्ट टू हैव अ हेल्दी हार्ट वी नीड अ सर्टन टाइप ऑफ एक्सरसाइज दैट helps in working out health problems, and one of them is aerobic. Cardiovascular endurance is ability the heart, lungs, blood vessel to supply oxygen and nutrition to the working muscles. That's why cardiovascular is very, very important. Cardiovascular endurance is important for all. If we have good cardiovascular endurance, we will definitely have healthy lungs, heart and vascular system. Circulation of blood, that is circulation of blood vascular system. It means there will be less stress on heart and lungs consequently. And exercise related to physical fitness, for example, is swimming, jogging, continuous slow running, rope skipping. We already some of you do. Best exercise for enhancing cardiovascular endurance. It is very, very important to increase the endurance of your heart, related to your heart, muscular strength. Second is muscular strength. There is a difference between endurance and strength. Muscular strength is also a component health related to physical fitness. The ability of our muscles to lift a weight. When we are lifting a certain weight, it needs strength. And by doing daily work, you need strength of our muscles. If your muscles are weak, we are unable to do our work. So it is very important to have muscular strength. It can be increased by doing various exercises. For example, bench press, standing press, and leg press. You can increase the ability or the strength of your muscles. Third is muscular endurance. Muscular endurance is one of the important component health related physical fitness. Perform and repeated muscular contraction against resistant for an extent for a longer period of time. For a longer period of time while we are working related to our muscles. In a previous lecture I had given you an example. Muscular endurance deal with the slow twitch muscles, that those muscles, red fiber muscles. We are talking about red fiber muscles. For improving muscular endurance, jogging, walking, cycling are some of the examples. At least for 20 to 30 minutes every day we can do it. Flexibility. For flexibility is related to a range of movements. I had given you, explained you. Flexibility is a range of movements of joint. In other words, it means the range of motion in a joint. For everyday life, we need flexibility. It can be increased by performing stretching exercise. It is important to go slow and hold position for appropriate period of time. We can, for improvement of flexibility, we can do various yogasanas are beneficial to improve flexibility. Body composition. बॉडी कंपोजिशन इज वन ऑफ द मेजर कंपोनेंट इज हेल्थ रिलेटेड टू फिजिकल फिटनेस. बॉडी कंपोजिशन इज अ परसेंटेज ऑफ लीन बॉडी मास. एंड वॉट आर दीज लीन बॉडी मास? बॉडी इज बिल्डअप ऑफ मैनी थिंग एंड दीज आर बोन्स, स्केलेटन सिस्टम वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट, टेंडन्स, मसल्स, वाटर, लिगामेंट्स एंड वेरियस ऑर्गन्स ऑफ आर बॉडी. अ पर्सन फिट हैज रिलेटिवली लो परसेंटेज ऑफ बॉडी फैट. इफ एवरी डे वी विल डू वर्कआउट द कंपोजिशन ऑफ डिपॉजिटिंग फैट विल बी वेरी वेरी लो इन आर बॉडी. एक्सेस बॉडी फैट में प्लेस स्ट्रेन ऑन जॉइंट्स, मसल्स एंड बोन्स विच इंक्रीज द रिस्क ऑफ इंजरीज. एक्सेसिव फैट बिकॉज इट लिमिटेड आर मूवमेंट्स ऑफ आर बॉडी एंड एक्सरसाइज आर साइकिलिंग, नाउडेज यू आर डूइंग रनिंग एंड क्लाइंबिंग स्टेयर्स, क्रॉस कंट्री रेस आर द वेरियस एग्जाम्पल्स ऑफ एक्सरसाइज फॉर बॉडी कंपोजिशन. आर नेक्स्ट हेडिंग इज कंपोनेंट्स ऑफ वेलनेस. देर आर वेरियस कंपोनेंट्स ऑफ वेलनेस. फिजिकल वेलनेस, फिजिकली फिट, दैट मीन्स इफ यू आर फिजिकली फिट यू कैन डू मोर गुड वर्क्स और यू कैन इंक्रीज योर कैपेसिटी. इट लेस स्ट्रेस ऑन गेटिंग इन शेप, शेडिंग एक्स्ट्रा वेट, रेस्टोरिंग द यूथ अपीयरेंस विद हेल्दी ईटिंग, रेस्टफुल स्लीप, फिजिकल वेलनेस. सोशल वेलनेस, इट इज़ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट दैट वी आर ऑल लिविंग इन अ सोसाइटी एंड वी शुड हैव वॉट सोशल वेलनेस इज सी ए. सोशल वेलनेस लेस स्ट्रेस ऑन इम्प्रूविंग सोशल एंड कम्युनिकेशन स्किल ऑन अ इंडिविजुअल. हाउ यू प्रेजेंट योर सेल्फ बिफोर द अदर्स, दैट इज सोशल वेलनेस. हाउ यू स्पीक, हाउ यू रिस्पेक्ट, दिस ऑल कम इन सोशल वेलनेस. इमोशनल वेलनेस, आर यू इमोशनली वेल और नॉट? इट लेस स्ट्रेस ऑन गेटिंग मोर आउट एवरी डे विद लाफ्टर एंड इन्जॉयमेंट. समटाइम्स यू हैड सीन अ चाइल्ड इज लाफिंग एंड लाफिंग एंड लाफिंग बट ही इज अनेबल टू कंट्रोल हिज लाफ, दैट इज इमोशनल. दैट कम्स हाउ यू कैन कंट्रोल योर इमोशनल इमोशंस. देर आर मैनी मोर स्पिरिचुअल वेलनेस, न्यूट्रिशनल वेलनेस यू नो वेरी वेल. Environmental wellness, I had explained you. One of the important is financial wellness. Financial wellness is also an important concept of wellness. For improving financial wellness, an individual should set money management goals. How you can set a money management goals? Spend less, get out of debt. Set up saving plans and donate some saving to charity is related to financial wellness. And next is preventing health threats through lifestyle change. I had in a previous lecture, I had already told you about a lifestyle and how we change our lifestyle. Heart disease, cancer, diabetes, chronic obstructive pulmonary disease, that is related to heart. If someone asks you about or there is a question about related to a heart disease, COPD, that means chronic obstructive pulmonary disease, hypertension, kidney disease, obesity. Threats not only in India but all over the world. Particular lifestyle change can help in preventing particular disease or disorders. And these are including the regular physical exercise. We are talking about, every time we are talking about how we can improve our muscles, endurance, strength, including regular exercise. It is very important, every day we should do exercise. Adopting healthy eating habits. It is also one of the important. Healthy eating habits helps individual in preventing as well as controlling diseases such as high blood pressure, heart disease, diabetes, and many more. According to the World Health Organization, its amount should not be more than 5 grams of salt per day. The adequate amount of calcium and vitamin D is also recommended for preventing incidence of osteoporosis. Osteoporosis is related to bones disease. Maintaining a healthy weight. You know how we can maintain healthy weight by eating, by having good healthy eating habits, doing exercise, quitting smoking, limiting the amount of alcohol. There are so many things that increase or help in increasing many chronic diseases in our body, and that is smoking and amount of alcohol that we take. At the very end of the chapter, concept of positive lifestyle. We had previously came to know about preventing health threats through lifestyle change. Now we can concept of positive lifestyle. What is the concept? We all are well aware of the fact that positive healthy life is most valuable source, because it is, why it is more valuable source? Because if you are healthy, first you will be away from disease, you will do more and more work, more you will extend your work, you will be free from disease, you will be free from many problems like cardiovascular disease, stress, and many things. And there are some of the points which are described are the components of positive lifestyle. That is healthy diet. What type of diet we are taking? A healthy diet or a good nutrition is one of the main component of positive lifestyle. Balanced diet. We should take a balanced diet. Physical activity. Whether we are doing exercise or not. Those who think they have no time for physical exercise will sooner or later have to find time for illness. Edward Stanley is saying these lines. We think today we are not doing exercise, or in coming days we will do it. That is the wrong thinking. Balance in life. How you can make balance? By improving your financial, emotional, and social base lifestyle. Personal hygiene is very, very important. Personal hygiene is also an important component of positive lifestyle. Stress should be laid in personal hygiene, cleanliness, and proper care of eyes, nose, ear, throat, hair, tongue. Stress on cleanliness, indeed personal hygiene, is necessary to lead a positive healthy life. Nowadays we are following in a situation of COVID-19, and stress is laid on personal hygiene. Wash your hand, wear mask, clean your hands by soap, or sanitize your hand. Nowadays we are came to know the importance of personal hygiene. This is all about chapter 3. If you are unable to understand any question or any paragraph, you can contact to me. And there are some question answers I will give you later on. You can do it and write. If you are unable to understand, you can contact to me.